For me, it's always been about hardcore.
I know, you know, it might just be a couple thousand people, but they're going to be the 2,000 or 3,000 or 4,000 most energetic people in the world.